first burst into bloom. Your beauty had already always been. Before all this, there was the Alpha and Omega, the Father, Son, and Spirit. And that great day you spoke the cosmos into being, added nothing to your glory. Before all this, before the laughter of a baby, you were rejoicing. Before the day a woman first embraced her name, you lived in love eternally.